So today we're back on Resident Evil 7 in VR. This game is just incredible, man.
Good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Oh fuck. We're back here. Where's that sound coming from?
Open up.
Whoa, who are you?
Hey, over here.
Shut up, man. Don't yell.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding
me? Oh, my God.
Like I said, I've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Take it.
I didn't think that would work.
Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Well, it's better than nothing. Oh. garage. Alright. Well, so far so good. Ooh, you're here.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
No, first, yeah, let's get out.
Tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me?
Damn,
answer
you saw
my
some blood.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try.
Oh shit, it's closing.
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
That door
back. What the fuck? Dude.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone here.
Oh my god, man. This motherfucker's back, huh? Why are you swinging at your whip, bro? That's a nice whip you got there. Don't swing at it. Let's get out of this bitch. You need the key. Bro, how do I get the fucking key, bro? Motherfucker won't die, man. Finally. What the fuck is this dude, man? Oh my god, bro. So I guess we can't shoot him. All right. So we get the keys off the table, and then do we get in the car and just run? That's what I'm assuming.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone.
You got some cool bikes too.
Me?
Just hanging up there.
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back! Put
Wait.
That door back up!
Wait!
Dude, this is like brutal in VR, man. It's pretty sweet, honestly.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone of you!
Okay.
Son, you can't take on an old man.
Holy shit, this dude's fast, man. Motherfucker's super quick, bro. It's not even funny.
Every day it's the same thing. Oh no, you have.
Oh my lord. Dual drive? What the fuck? What the?
You better start running!
Oh my. This fucking crazy. What the hell is going on? Bro!
Ah!
What am I supposed to do there?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
How about I just get in right now?
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone of you.
We'll see about that, bro. It's my turn. So we're just running over old men, huh? Wow, bro. Whoa.
Let's finish this, you and I.
Nah. No. Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No way, bro. It's gotta be. My lord. That was fucking nuts. My God. Where's the... Oh shit. At least I got his gun. No.
Oh,
no.
God. Now look what you've done.
How's this... What the fuck are you, bro? All right, that was insane. This motherfucker, if you get up again, I swear, dude. Oh my.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
Fuck is that? Bro, this guy is... Oh my... Bro. You cannot come back now, bro. I swear if you wake up again. Okay. Oh, I guess that was for the door we couldn't open initially. So is that all we need from here? I guess so. Okay, well, we're out of the garage. And we are headed to why can't I just leave, man? Do I really want Mia that bad? I mean, she told me to stay away. You closed it? There's no other way to open it? Whatever, man. So if I remember correctly, it should be here. Okay. Sweet. I don't like this music. What are these things supposed to be, man? Shoot me. That's too loud. How about I just hit you instead? Okay.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Find a way out of the house. Okay, we got a door there. Let's check this place out before we leave. Yeah, I have no idea what that is. Can I take that? Sweet. Finally. Oh. I see. So, I guess I need something to replace that. You can head upstairs. We came from there. Alright, let's try the two doors. Okay. Well, I guess we are headed up. Oh, hey, Grandma. Oh, I can't aim at her. Huh. Maybe a jump scare. Guess she just likes sleeping, huh? Okay. So we have a bunch of doors we need to unlock. And I guess this is the only way to go. That's the fucking crackhead, ain't she? Okay, we got 27 bullets, not bad. But I honestly have no clue where to go. So we can jump down there. We got a door here. What else we got? I missed a whole area back there. Let me check that out. So Jack should be dead. We got that other crackhead down there. And the son. We haven't seen him yet. So all these snake doors are probably locked. They need like a specific key. Let's try here. Okay. Ooh. I can't pick it up. Oh my god, I don't have enough space. Alright, let's make some stuff. Gunpowder, what can we con- Okay. And nice. So two more to go. Ooh, that's another shotgun. So we need a scorpion key. A snake key. And two dog heads. And we have a tape to watch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, fuck. Two crackheads. Bad things happen when crackheads get together. Fuck. We got babies hanging. What the fuck? Bro.
Over here, mommy.
Shut the fuck up, bro. Oh no. I don't like this. Oh shit.
Deserve this, except open my home
and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Well, fuck me. Let's get out this bitch.
This house has seen more than...
Oh, shit.
Just don't understand? Or is it...
Where the fuck are we? She's right there.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you're scared. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh, fuck. Bro. How the fuck do I get out this bitch?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Damn. That was well thought out. Fuck me, man. Don't come here. Bro. I fucking swear. All right, what's this? Oh, spider shadow? This place. Jesus.
She loves you.
Oh.
She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh, fuck.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
This fucking crackhead won't stop, huh? Why is she coming this way?
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Fucking getting out of this bitch.
No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
I guess we'll see, huh? Fuck. Oh shit. Holy fuck.
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck. Too much of that pipe. Fuck, man. The jump scares in VR is just... there's something else, man.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Okay, we're back. Alright, well... we got one dog head. And... what else do we need? Guess we are done with this room. Yeah, we can't do anything there. You know what? Let's just save the game. And I will continue part 4 later. So I think it was right here, right? Yep. Oh, we got this guy right here.